मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, होप यू ऑल आर गुड. सो वेलकम टू आवर इंग्लिश वन क्लास. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू एन एसे दैट इज ऑन माय मदर. सो फर्स्ट वील रीड द एसे एंड टेक आउट योर फेयर नोटबुक्स. ऑन द टॉप राइट डाउन हेयर डेट एंड एसे हेयर. यू राइट डाउन हेयर एंड ऐसे. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद इट. माय मदर, राइट डाउन हियर माय मदर नेम इज, राइट योर मदर्स नेम. ओके, देन फुल स्टॉप. शी वर्क्स एज अ टीचर इन क्राइस्ट द किंग कॉन्वेंट स्कूल. चिल्ड्रन, इफ शी इज अ हाउसवाइफ देन you can write here she is a housewife. If she is working in any other company or working as a teacher only in any other institution or in any other school, you can write here the name of that school, that institution or that company. She works very hard and takes care of each member. It's each. Okay, each member of my family, full stop. But to change the paragraph, she cooks delicious meal for all of us and always prays to God for the well-being of the entire family. My mother always helps me in my studies and is ever ready to sacrifice her sleep during exams. She is my best friend. Here also change the paragraph. From here, she is my best friend. This is a new paragraph. She is my best friend and I share every small detail about myself with her. I pray to God to bless my mother with good health and happy life, full stop. In first paragraph we have written an introduction about mother, like what is her name, where does she work. Okay, and in second paragraph we have written that she's working, she cooks delicious meal for all of us. Correct, it is no. So she cooks us for us. Okay, delicious meal she cooks. So, and even she's praying to the God for the well-being of entire family. In third paragraph it is written that she is helping you in your studies and she's sacrificing her sleep during exams. Or here what you find that again, she is doing all these things for you only without any self-interest. Here it is selfless love for you. And she is also best friend of yours also. You are sharing every small detail with your mothers that in school this happened, my friend told me this. This thing you people are doing with your mothers. Correct, no? So again, here it is written that she is your best friend and you are sharing every small detail with, about yourself with her. And again, you must pray that your God should bless your mother with a good health and happy life. Better always pray for your family because they are sacrificing lot of things, compromising with a lot of things for you people. So try to understand them. Don't be stubborn. Okay, beta. Okay, children, have a good day. Read this this essay and write down in your fear notebooks. Have a good day, children.